Hey everybody, it's Jake Tapper from CNN's State of the Union and factcheck.org, and this week we're going to take a look at comments made by the Democratic presidential nominee Hillary Clinton and the Democratic vice presidential nominee Senator Tim Kaine about an economist who has said nice things about the Clinton-Kaine economic proposal and has been critical of Donald Trump. Take a listen.
One particular economist who looked at his plan, somebody who advised John McCain back in 2008, so you know that, you know, he's not a Democrat, he's an independent economic analyst, and he basically said, if Trump were able to implement what he's proposing, heaven forbid, it would cost 3.5 million jobs. He would actually reduce jobs. And then to be fair, he looked at what I'm proposing, and he said what I'm proposing would create at least 10 million new jobs in the first 4 years.
So the independent economic analyst that former Secretary of State Hillary Clinton refers to is Mark Zandi of Moody's Analytics. Is he, as she describes him, independent and not a Democrat? No, that's not true. Mark Zandi is a registered Democrat. What's more, Mark Zandi is also a Hillary Clinton donor. He gave Clinton's primary campaign $2,700, the maximum amount that you're allowed to give directly to a candidate. Here's what Zandi told us in an email confirming this information. Yes, Zandi wrote, I'm a registered Democrat and I contributed $2,700 to the Clinton campaign during the Democratic primary. Hillary Clinton's not the only person on her ticket misrepresenting Mark Zandi's allegiances in order to make a political point. Take a listen to Senator Tim Kaine, her running mate, and what he told the Democratic National Convention just a few weeks ago.
Don't take it from me. Don't take it from me. Take it from former First Lady Barbara Bush or John McCain's chief economic advisor during the 08 race.
Wow, is that true? Was Mark Zandi John McCain's chief economic advisor during the 08 race? No, that's not true. Doug Holtz-Eakin was John McCain's chief economic advisor during the 08 race. Mark Zandi had a role, but he was never a direct advisor to John McCain. Holtz-Eakin, back then, reached out to Zandi during that race to help him provide reports on economic and financial market data. Holtz-Eakin said that he, not Zandi, then used that data to inform policy recommendations that Holtz-Eakin made to McCain. Holtz-Eakin said Zandi never talked to, met with, or otherwise advised John McCain. So here's the bottom line. Mark Zandi is a respected economic analyst, and he seems like a nice guy to boot. But he is not, as Hillary Clinton describes him, an independent. He's a Democrat who has given her money, and he was not, as Tim Kaine suggested, John McCain's chief economic advisor in 08. A reminder to all you politicians out there, you're perfectly entitled to your own opinions, not to your own facts. I'm Jake Tapper for CNN State of the Union and factcheck.org.